So it's a tough time at the moment for our high streets, which is why Wandsworth Council will do everything it can to help our local economy bounce back and thrive. And one of the things we can do is make our town centres as attractive as they can be, to draw people here and to draw investment here. That's why we've displayed the art of local artists outside this, the iconic Arding and Hobbs building in Clapham Junction.